son came up to me, half embarrassed, ashamed, head down. Dad, I hate to bother you. I know you're busy. I don't deserve it. It's just little old me. But Dad, I'm just begging you. Would you help me in this area? I wouldn't feel sorry for him. I would feel bad about myself. As a father, I would think, what have I done wrong? My son comes to me so inferior, feeling unworthy, begging me for a little help. It's not my lack of love for my son. I'd give him the world. It's his lack of knowing how much he is loved. Now, I'm happy to
they're
say
learning how to
my
play.
Children don't feel that way. They know how much they're loved, and they're not afraid to ask. When our daughter Alexandra
this
was 10 years old,
my pants.
She was going out to eat with her cousins. They were about to go ice skating. She came up to me in the den and said, Dad, can I have $20 to go out to eat?
He always got it in his mouth.
I said, sure. Go back and get it off my bathroom counter where I keep my keys. She gave me a kiss and said, thank you. Then she turned and started walking towards the garage the wrong way. I said, wait a minute. Aren't you going to go get the money? She smiled and said, I already got it. She said, I knew you would say yes. That made me feel good as a father. She knows how much I love her. She's not living
she's
with
my shoe.
Mentality.
You're gonna be a shoe chewer.
I hope he loves me. If I perform good enough, he'll love me. She has no doubt my father loves me. What if we felt that way about our heavenly father? You want to make God smile? You want to